In this video, I'll show you how you can add a credit card to PayPal. So I'll show you how you can add a credit or debit card, how you can get that set up, so you can then use it to buy things online using your PayPal account. Okay, so here we are on my computer. I'll now run you through how you can add a credit or debit card. So once you're logged into PayPal, go to Wallet, and here you can link a bank and link a card. I'm just going to go ahead and click on link a card here, and then it will open up a new window where you can type in your credit card number. So go ahead and type in the long number on your card. Now I've done that, it will automatically choose the card type, which is MasterCard, enter in the expiry date, and of course the security code. Once I've entered in all that and it all looks correct, we can then click on add card. And you can see we've now added a credit or debit card to PayPal, and we can now use it.